My pretties, what's up? I want to have a quick conversation with you guys. I want to do this and you know, because I know if you like me, my attention span, you know, sometimes some days is like real quick, right? So I want to say this quick, but I want you guys to soak this in, okay? Listen, absorb this, soak this in. I want you guys to absorb this, right? So listen, I want to talk to you guys about spiritual slander. I have wrote it down on my long list of downloads that I barely put a dent in, okay, to talk to you guys about. First of all, spiritual slander, or you know, someone impersonating you in a spiritual realm or impersonating others in a spiritual realm is something that I want to talk to you guys about. In the last read, it came up that someone may have been trying to, or some people, okay, depending on who you are and what your situation is, some people may have tried to impersonate your spirit guides to make you renege, go back on, or miss some sort of breakthrough or blessing that has been sent to you from God. So, for example, if you are blessed with a new opportunity to collaborate with someone, or, you know, let's just say, take it for hypothetically speaking, right? And then, you know, you see that person in your dream state, I mean, or you see something in your dream state, or you get some sort of synchronicities, right, that deter you from connecting yourself with this blessing, okay? You know, for example, if you're supposed to go pick up some sort of unexpected money, but, you know, you have a fear of maybe going to get it, or, you know, when you go to actually go get it, something is telling you to procrastinate. Maybe you don't feel like it, or, you know, something's telling you, oh, that's a fake check, or whatever the case is. I don't know, okay? But it is to make you to miss a blessing, give back a blessing, or not act on a blessing, or some sort of, like, even if you get, like, a good idea, and you've been running with this idea for a long time, and maybe it has to do with business, or some sort of career opportunity or something like that, and then you're all of a sudden being pulled away from it and you don't know why. Okay, this is someone trying to impersonate your guides. Like I said, it came up in the last read. Now here's where spiritual slander and stuff like that comes in, and I'm going to give you an example. I had a dream, okay, and this is just one time, okay? This has happened to me several times. Anyway, I had a dream about a particular person who is known, okay, well known. That's all I'm gonna say, all right? And this particular person was trying to do me something. They were trying to stop opportunities for me, is literally what I heard in the dream. Like, yo, this person came by, you know what I'm saying, and they said your name and they told us not to give you this, but we wanted to give it to you. And I'm like, who? They said the person's name. Now, I know the person just like y'all may know the person. But when I checked, you know what I mean? That wasn't what that was. And so I want to tell y'all, if sometimes when you see people in your dream state, or when you hear somebody doing something to you, like, for example, the person that I saw may have issues with somebody, and this person may be going around trying to deter you from the person, or deter people from them, or there may be somebody that may be trying to deter me from that particular person because they don't want me to build an alliance or listen to the person or take their advice, etc. Okay? So, for example, if person A has a lot of information that person B can benefit from, someone who's against person B could try to impersonate person A in the dream state and make them feel like, you know what I mean, or by any way of synchronicity, and make them feel like they're a bad person, so that person B won't listen to person A, and so in fact person B misses out on important information because they think person A is an op. Do you understand what I'm saying? Okay, that's spiritual slander. Someone may be impersonating you in another person's dream state. Like, someone can pretend to be you and show up in another person's dreams and have another person feeling like you're doing something against them, okay? Or someone can impersonate your guides in the dream state, or okay, I have another example. So there's a particular family member of mine who I fuck with hard, the long way, okay? This is my ace, right? So, in a dream state, this family member of mine was going crazy. Like, something may have happened, you know what I'm saying, to him or her. And I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, what's going on with you? And then I said to myself, oh God, the kids are getting out from school and they're acting like animals. But that's okay, because that's what kids do. Let me close my window. So, I looked at the person and I said, you're not such and such. Who are you? I said, you're not my such and such. You're not that person. I said, who are you? And this individual could not name themselves, like, because I approached them. Like, this, you know, they ain't too much lying you could do when it comes to a person who reads energy, okay? So they would not name themselves. I said, who are you? They refused to name themselves. I said, you're not such and such because you don't have such and such energy. And they just had a stupid ass look on their face. So this is what's going on, okay? Impersonation. Okay, and spiritual slander. Okay, in the dream state, by way of synchronicities, like, you could be watching a reading and you could be thinking, like, you know, because some sort of indifference may have been downloaded into you from someone who's spiritually attacking you about another person, and you reading and you listen to a reading, and these things may match up to that other person, but that ain't really what it is. It's just this person has, you know, these people, whoever's trying to attack you, has downloaded some sort of indifference between you, a goal or accolade, or you and another person. And I hope I'm being clear. I'm trying to explain it as best as I could, but let me pull a few cards on it and see what spirit got to say about it. What the fuck did I say? We have spirit guide and travel, okay? This spirit guide, this fake ass spirit guide, and this came out in the last read, is trying to move you in the wrong direction, okay? At the bottom of the deck, we have trust. This entity or these people, whatever it is, it's trying to get you to trust it so you can move accordingly, but in the wrong way, okay? In the wrong way. So be discerning. Yeah, we have creativity. They coming up with all kind of shit to try to do you something. They've tried everything. This is something new. What do we do? How do we know? Okay. How do we know? Keep moving, don't stop. Keep on moving, don't stop. No. Keep on moving. All right, you guys, may want to cleanse yourself, okay? Get out of your comfort zone. That's where you're going to find problems, okay? Because like I said, for some of you guys, this energy that's trying to work against you, the enemy that's trying to work against you, is wanting you to be stuck in sadness or wanting you to be stuck in like some sort of binding energy where you don't move, okay? You don't tap into your magic, where you're staying in your comfort zone, okay? You're gonna have to come to the edge in order to receive your blessings, and they don't want you to do that. No, I'll sit right here. It's safe over here. Or no, I won't move. I like it here. Or no, I won't go get that money because, or I won't start that new business because, you know, it'll take me out of my comfort zone. Or I got to spend a little money. Or, you know, somebody could be making you feel like you in some sort of lack consciousness or something like that. So you don't go after your goals and dreams. They want you to feel like comfort is where you're supposed to be. That ain't what this is. Be careful. With the loss at the bottom of the deck, they want you to miss your boat. They want you to miss your boat. They want you to procrastinate. They want you to miss out on people that love you. Miss out from, your soul tribe and shit like that. Fear. That's what I told y'all. This is what they're trying to use. The fear of people, the mistrust of people, the distrust, mistrust, whatever. All right? To stop you and block you from your opportunities. Don't be afraid. Nah, don't be afraid. Y'all in your articles, Hawk spit at J. H-O-V-A. They want you to stray away from the blueprint. Like I said earlier, this may have been something that you have already planned out. Why are you reneging on it? Or why are you procrastinating about it? Okay? There's a door that has been opened for you. Walk through it. Yeah, look, the creative endeavor. You knew what you wanted to do. This is about a biz, starting a new business, receiving some sort of goal or accolade or something like that. Go get that shit. Go get that shit. Don't let what did I say about the victim mentality? They want y'all to be in a victim mentality. Like, they want you to be stuck. Oh, I can't move. I can't do this. I can't start this business because I got to spend money to make money and I don't got money. You got it. You have it. You and your spirit guides have made that plan already. Some of you guys need to work with angels, okay? They guide us, especially guardian angels. You could get a white candle and write guardian angel on it and literally call on your guardian angels. Ask them to clear out any fakes and frauds in the spirit world, period. Look at that, friends and colleagues. They don't want you to take steps towards your soul family or your friends and colleagues that is really sent there or put there to help you. They don't want you to do that. I got my mojo back, baby. Oh, behave. That's this magic energy. I got my mojo back, baby. Oh, behave. You got some sort of spiritual upgrade. They don't want you to put it to use. They said, oh, behave. They want you to sit down somewhere. They don't want you to tap into that shit. Yeah, they want you to stop communicating with certain friends, okay? So you won't receive help. They want you to stop listening to certain people who speak in truth because they don't want you to get the message. They're trying to put a depth to your communication with people that you need to listen to. They're trying to confuse you. I don't know who to trust, what to do. It's too much going on. Yeah, there's people trying to take your ideas. They want to take your ideas by way of making you too fearful to go after them. They trying to hold on to you, all right? They don't want you to move. They don't want you to take steps, okay? They don't want you to put your plans into actions. They don't want you to take the things that you deserve or go after the things that you deserve or receive the things that you deserve. With this behind a mask, these people are trying to hide your increase, the way that you could, your road to prosperity, okay? With this behind a mask, that's some fake ass spirit guide. It's a fucking demon. Excuse me. I've been cursing a lot for these past couple of reads. Hope it don't offend nobody. We all adults here, right? Yeah. I feel a breakthrough, though. It's coming on. It's coming on. Finally, someone let me out of my cage. I'm happy. I'm feeling glad. I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. My future is coming on. Yeah. Yup. You happy? You feeling glad? You're not useless for long. Okay, your future is coming on. Finally, someone let me out of my cage. You guys are being let out. Let out. You pull from my deck. Some of you guys need to work with Jesus. Light for guidance and protection, okay? Light for guidance and protection. You see that right there? Light of Jesus candle for guidance and protection. Because, like I said, you're definitely going to need an angel guide, or you're definitely going to need a guide calling on your guides, okay? Because someone's trying to guide you in the wrong way. Okay, call on Jesus for those of you that resonate with that energy. What? Drink water, there are downloads coming. I think I said this. Drink water, there are downloads coming. Don't fret. It will only feed the negativity. And I said this in the last read. Don't fret, my pet. Don't fret, my pet. You got some wicked ass energy whispering in your ear. Say prayers to cloak your secrets, next moves, and endeavors from unauthorized divination. I told y'all, this candle right here, the invisible candle, divine source, cover me with your holy cloak of invisibility. Conceal my energy from enemies known and unknown. Hide my past, present, and future from unauthorized diviners and divination. That's spiritualist, readers, all that other shit. Okay? A bitch with a deck of cards. Okay? Anything. Okay? Anybody trying to spy and pry, that goes for like that mirror magic shit and all that other shit that they be using, scrying, whatever, I don't know, okay, because they be doing all kind of shit, okay, confuse those who spy and pry into my life with malicious intent, okay, this candle can be found on theprettyoracle.com, you do not need PayPal, okay, you just click the PayPal option, and you can put in any credit or debit card, all right, you guys, I really hope that helped y'all.